I remember when I was a copper. I remember when I was a copper. I remember when I was a copper.
Oh my oh,
oh my oh,
oh my oh,
oh my oh. Where shall I see my oh? Where shall I see my native land? I will never forget my
oh, oh my oh,
oh my oh,
oh my oh,
oh my oh. Where shall I see my oh? Shall I see my native land? I will never forget my home.
Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Balumi Dada. Today is my passing out day. I want to really appreciate God for helping me and seeing me through my service here. It has not been easy. It has been God all the way. I've met new people, I've made new friends, and they are wonderful people. I've interacted with the environment, and what I can say is the people here are very lovely, they are very wonderful, they are very caring, they are very kind, they are very good. And I'm going to be missing them a lot. This service here has not been easy, it has been tough, but God has seen me through. COVID-19 really did a lot, disrupted a lot of activities, but here we are today, passing out. I feel nostalgic right now, and I'm so grateful to God for helping me. Impact has been made, lives have been touched, a lot has been done, friends have been made,
and it has been God.
I really, really appreciate God. I'm going to be missing my friends, I'm going to be missing my pals. They've been a wonderful part of my life. In fact, we've become family, and it's very hard leaving them. But we only give glory to God for everything He has done. He has really helped us. We are alive, we are healed and hearty. There are many people who lost their lives during this service here, but God preserved our lives. In fact, the ex-copper here, he underwent an operation during the period of service here, and God preserved his life. It was a major surgery, but God preserved his life. Right here today, by God's grace and God's mercy, God has been the one all the way. So we have come to really appreciate God for everything. We thank God. We are Niger State ex-coppers, Kotangra local government areas, and we really appreciate God for helping us during our service here. Thank you, Jesus. Ex-coppers. So we are going to the favor market. God has big plans for us.
Yes.
He has a lot He wants to do with our lives. Yes. We are going out to impact our world. We are going out to touch lives. We are going out to transform. We are going out as change agents. And we want you to keep praying for us. God has used us here. Out there is not going to be easy, but we know that with your prayers that we are going to make it. We are going to scale through life, and no challenge is going to overcome us around us. Thank you very much. We are grateful to God for everything. We came, we saw, we conquered. We came, we saw, we conquered.
That's good.
Jehovah, declare your call. Let us lift our nation high under the sun or in the rain. With dedication and selflessness, Nigeria's ours, Nigeria we serve.
1, 2, go!
You told me the cry of God. Let us lift our nation high, under the sun or in the rain. With dedication and selflessness, Nigeria's ours, Nigeria we serve.
I'll miss you.
Okay.